Hey guys, welcome back to Fishing Gods. Today
we found a turtle. Look at this guy. We got him in a Gatorade cap. Right there. See? Staying there. No? No. So yeah. And we're just gonna make a video about that. So I hope you like it. I really wish you could keep him, but I, hear the drums echoing tonight. I really want to keep him because what if he gets eaten by bass? Just think about it. Just a bass coming. Or a bird, yeah. Trying to get across the sidewalk and then a bird just comes up, picks at him, and then feeds its little legs. Huh? This is actually one of the pets that I really want. I really want a pet painted turtle. And this was a chance that I had without even paying for it. Except for the tank. I already have a tank. And of course, nope. It's just gonna die. I'll see why, but still. Look at him. Look at it. Top side. Look at it. I'm gonna show you its tummy. Look at that.
Alright.
Aiden's got a card with this. No. Oh, and you're hooked. I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. So I think that's it for today, guys. Alright. Hope you guys liked it. I thought this was really cool. This little kid came over and said he found this. After he left, I took it again because I thought it was so cute. And I wanted to keep him. Then, no. So. We're gonna let him go. I'm gonna show you guys us letting him go. So let's go do that right now. I'm thinking, I don't know where to do it. I know where to do it, guys. Once I get there, I'll show you guys.